another video, but today is a bit of a weird one. Today we're not going to be doing any Fortnite, well, we kind of are, but we're not going to be doing any gaming on it. I'm going to be explaining to you about what's going to happen in the Fortnite live event. Well, like, just breaking it down, what we could have it, and we'll be about to see next season. It's a bit like what in the build up is, like I did last season in the event. So be sure you guys like, subscribe, to my all post notifications. See you guys when we get in. Just to say, I've got to change the Funko things because I can. Okay, I'll change them to my. But I will upload the Fortnite live event, I am promise you. Set up already, like we normally have. Oh, and there's my fire truck. Yeah, that's why I use my holding. Anyway, yes, I'll see you guys when we get in. So, I'm just gonna break down here. I'm not doing arena, by the way. I'm just doing gonna be doing some normal solos. Oh my god, where's normal solos? Yeah. I'm gonna be breaking it down a bit to you. So, actually, no, before we go in, I've got this little thing to show you. So, look at this. Oh my god. It's basically the robot game build. So we're going to be having a mega team leader back in the live event, and in the live event, people were saying potentials could have the robot on a skeleton bud. The IO could be just trying to find just maybe using the DNA of it, the skeleton bone of it. So yeah, we never know, you know, really what's going to happen in the live event. My theory is, well, people say Columbo will return. There's a high chance Columbo will return to in the event. Yeah, so here's two new Funkos, like, it's shining good. But anyway, there's a potential chance Columbo could return. There's a thing, that all like the things that, those are whole things that, they've all moved around the collider. So yeah, maybe we could see some things are happening at the collider, but just sort of say one thing, there are pulses happening at the collider. So you know, you're never gonna expect what's gonna happen. But yeah, we hope to see some good things in the live event. I want the 7 to win. But when Foundation said we're gonna get us out of the loop, does that mean we're not gonna keep fighting each other and I have battle royale, or you'd have a mode like peaceful mode if you want to fight, you can, but something I'm not sure what Epic are gonna do about that text. I was a bit confused when I didn't do my reaction to it, but yeah, anyway, look at this. This map's quite nice. I like the map. I don't know why I'm saying I like the map. I can't wait for next season. I think everyone is just excited. So basically, I'm not sure about this, but people say that the collider is, so it's obviously the collider is just gonna overheat the map. I'm not so sure this is true or not, gamers, but like it could be a potential chance. Just said I don't care if I die or not, I just play matches as I'm doing these explaining videos to you guys. Yeah, okay. But like, so yeah, just saying, how it's probably gonna overheat the map. It's not gonna do it, it says here. I talked about it, which actually probably meant to do. People saying about just some rumour going on around that it may just actually just overheat. It says it's meant to. What it's meant to do is just destroy like reality. I think it was the loop. I am not sure. The loop gone. I'm good. But if that's really what's gonna happen, man, that's gonna be fun. Cause I wanna see actually some action happen in the loop, I guess. I wanna see some action happen with those two. When Foundation and Jones first said hello to each other, Foundation was like, they didn't like each other because they were. Because they wanted to sever to obviously do the end event, the bridge, and all that, blah, blah, blah. But, like, I don't know, get it, why are they not friends? They should be, I don't get it, really. I do kind of get it, but, no, they've definitely had a big history. I want the 7 to obviously win, because, the 7, they've gone through a lot, you know? And, when the Foundation says all of us have been through a lot the past couple of years, totally agree with him. Like, and I feel like good that The dad jokes betrayed Dio because, you know, it would have been very upsetting if he didn't. Because it would have changed the storyline a lot if, you know, he didn't betray Dio. But I would change the storyline by a chunk. And I don't think we'll see Jones as what he is right now. I think Jones would have. Not, I don't think. You know, but. What if you do, I don't know what really would have happened to him. I think he would have not been what he is right now. I think he would have been. People would have called him an IO lover, but you never really know what they will think of. What they would have thought of him. Like. But Colombo may be returned. My theory is basically, and I feel like this is how Colombo's gonna actually appear. I think he's gonna, like, one night one of the seven members gets down and out, and all Sloane's like, well, I've won, haven't I? You might as well give up. Colombo just comes out and be like, I'm the man. 1 hour, one day, 2 hours, and 8 minutes, 7 seconds. At this timer, it gave you see these little ones. Where is the timer it gave actually? I've heard people say it's up in the sky, not on the ground, like we normally think of it. Not like on the ground or in the actual Fortnite thing, like we normally think of it. So maybe see some new thing, like, you know, like we'll think of it. Maybe we could be seeing actual timers, you have to look for it, and maybe you could do some quests for it. You never even know. I'm just a hopeful winning this game, actually, for no reason. I probably won't, because, this way people are just like... So, yeah, what else? There's some more things I'll cover. So, basically, what is probably going to go down at the start of their live event? I was talking to... So, some people were saying, like, maybe the Rockets could come back. Rocket Lodge... It would change a lot of Fortnite, I guess, you know. You know how many Rocket Ultra 2 remembers the start of the first ever live event? I was up in France. And that's it. Oh, BGs. Take a chill. I was up in France on that day. So I had to watch it in like a McDonald's play area. I was watching that in a McDonald's play area that day, and I did not understand. I was a bit more younger then, so I didn't understand Fortnite. I barely played Fortnite, so yeah, it was a bit shocking, you know, like, and the fact how live events has progressed. Cause every season, people say they get better and better. I totally agree. Events. Look at the first one, how some people were like, what is this? This isn't normal in Fortnite. I was like, didn't matter. That one, I was like, yeah, you know, we have to give me. But what's the best live event being mine? Either the Galactus event, that was a good event, you have to admit. Or even the Chapter 2 Season 8 event. I did say it was a bit boring. Loads of things happen, but if you were to rewatch it a bit, I was just a bit tired because you have to stay up late in England to actually get them. It's like always at 9, so it's annoying. Or someone's there with balloons. You don't wear balloons, do you? It's another drift. What is it, drift day today? Hello, love. Oh, hello, love. Where did he go? Think he's up in the air? Oh, it seems. coming to you guys. Yes. That's really as much as I just, but I just had to say one thing. If you guys don't know, and I'm being kind of on ice, suit up, new skins in the ice shop. Batman keeping the ice shop. Yeah, Batman. Anyway, and so a Pac-Man came, and what else is there? I should have said. I remember it now. Pac-Man's in the item shop, and the Collider's a doomsday device. If you guys didn't know, but I think we should all know, Collider's a doomsday device. It does not look like a doomsday device. It looks like a killer machine made game. So see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.